I'm Stephanie, and I'm on a boat right now. Jen and I are in Singapore, docked currently on a Royal Caribbean ship. We are here with Thea by Thara, and we are about to take off on a 3-day excursion. We're going to Malaysia. It's gonna be pretty sick. We had quite a long flight over here. It was like 23 hours of travel time. She's right here.
Hey.
I'm gonna say, Asian airlines have really good food.
Yeah, the fruit
yeah.
is bomb.
Everything's really good. It had delicious noodles. Watched a couple, how many movies did I watch?
Like four.
Yeah, we both watched like 4 movies. All right, so let me just give you a little tour of the room right now. I'm gonna do that. All right, I'm standing right at the front entrance of our room. So right when you walk in, there is a nice mirror over here to do your makeup and whatnot. We got a nice little seating area, and Jen is currently on the bed. So it's quite a spacious setup we got going on. You turn around, actually the bathroom is right at the front door. Here's the bathroom situation. Not bad, not bad. Nice shower.
Show them the balcony.
Yeah, okay, let's go outside now. Here we are. We got some nice balcony chairs. Whoa, and this is our current view. I'm actually getting blasted by the fumes over here, but maybe we'll like show you the view obviously later. All right, so that was a little tour of our room. We are about to go out to dinner actually. In about 20 minutes, there's a welcome dinner for Thea by Thara. It is day 1 at sea, or like truly at sea on this cruise. Last night was really intense. Around, I don't know, 8 o'clock, 7, 8 o'clock, Jen and I just both, the jet lag hit hard and we crashed. I think we went to sleep by 10 p.m., but then we both woke up at like 5 a.m. and couldn't go back to sleep. That's how it is though. I already went to breakfast, hung out with Jen for a while. She's actually doing a shoot right now and it's only like 8 a.m. Breakfast was really good. They had a good spread. It was like Chinese food, you know, like American food, British food. Yeah, I definitely ate a bunch. Today's gonna be a pretty chill day, I think. We're just gonna be hanging out on deck. I'm gonna explore the boat a little bit and bring y'all with me. Tonight we're having a group photo shoot, and tomorrow I'm actually having a shoot on the beach, which I think is gonna be pretty sick in Malaysia. So yeah, let's go explore the boat a bit, see what happens. Shot with all the girls who are involved with this cruise for Thea by Thara. I actually get to shoot this dress tomorrow on the beach in Malaysia. So we're just chilling out for a couple hours now, and then we're gonna have a formal dinner, the formal dinner of this cruise. So I think we're both gonna show y'all what we're wearing. I'm wearing a swanky outfit that I got in Vegas, actually. I'm pretty hyped on it. Touch me, no. Yeah. Touch me, no. Another beautiful day on this cruise. Today I have my solo photo shoot for Thea by Thara. I'm so hyped. I actually have the dress right here. I can show you. Here it is. I have it laid out. The sleeves are so sick and the material is so beautiful. It's actually quite a The cut is like quite a Japanese style, I feel like. I can't believe it fits me so well. I wore it yesterday for our group shot last night, and when I put it on, it just fit my body so perfectly, and that's very surprising because I think my body's like kind of weird. I am petite, but I do have some curves, so it can be difficult sometimes to find a dress like such as this one that fits so well. So yeah, I felt really awesome in it. Right now, I'm about to head over to get my hair done. As you can see, I have my makeup done. Benefit is one of the sponsors of this trip, and I'm wearing a lot of Benefit product. I didn't bring any sunscreen at all on this trip, which is so bad, but Benefit gave us this Dream Screen SPF 45 PA plus sunscreen, and I put it on my face after I moisturize before I put on my foundation, and it feels really good. This one actually has a silky matte finish, so I'm really happy that I got this. I put it on my face and down on my chest as well, so I can be a little bit protected, because yesterday, just walking around on the deck of the ship, I did get a little bit of a burn, or not a burn, just like slight redness, so I definitely have to be more careful about that. I will keep you updated on how this works out for me. I'm gonna go and rush and get my hair done. Hopefully I can vlog a little bit while the shoot is happening, and you can see how it goes down. When I seen her hot dick. Got back from my shoot on shore, and it was pretty crazy. That beautiful dress I showed you for that location, I stood on this rock right near the ocean, and it was a very precarious positioning, but I think the photos are gonna turn out really, really beautifully. It was just really awesome. Very hot in that outfit for sure, but nonetheless, I know it's gonna be they're just gonna be really awesome shots. And the second outfit I had was an all black outfit that I wore. We did a couple different locations, but the one that really worked was amongst this tree. I think those pictures are gonna turn out pretty awesome as well. And now we actually have some free and easy time, so I think Jen and I are just gonna relax, probably walk around the boat a bit, and then have dinner. Today is the last day of the cruise. We are out at sea right now, and Jen and I had a pretty lazy morning. We got a little bit of complimentary room service, which was quite nice. I want to show you the stuff I got from Benefit yesterday. They gave us an entire beautiful spread of products, especially that SPF that I showed you yesterday. It really did save my skin. I did not get burnt at all while we were shooting. We have our farewell dinner later on tonight, and Jen and I are just going to be chilling out until then. Hopefully, we'll get our grub on once again.